This week in Hawk basketball, February 3rd, 1943. Head coach Bill Ferguson's Hawks extended their winning streak to seven straight games with a 77-33 victory over Newark. Offensively, National Player of the Year George Senesky outpaced the entire Newark squad. The All-American connected on a school-record 19 field goals en route to a career-high and program-best 44 points. Bob Boylan joined Senesky in double figures with 16 points in the victory.